We believe there's this 40 to 50 million people in the world, in America, who while the most of the country has gotten less healthy, these people have gotten more healthy. And we just believe they're heroes in society and we should celebrate them. But we didn't want to celebrate the healthy. We wanted to celebrate the health conscious. And so we said, is there a test out there that measures how health conscious you are? And we looked around and honestly didn't find one. And so we wrote our own.